Again, that one was called We Are the Soldiers.